What's good with y'all, baby?
Peace and love to everybody out there, man. Hope all is well. Hope you guys take care of yourselves, man. Staying safe out there. It's your boy Ahmad back at y'all with another reaction. So, we got Mrs. Lauryn Hill. Don't forget the Mrs. Everything is everything. I ain't gonna waste no time on this one. Highly requested song. Hope you guys enjoyed this, man. Like, subscribe if y'all new. Go hop straight into it. Let's get it.
Yo, we about to step into the light.
Is the city turning?
Practice extending across the atlas. I be at this, flipping in together on the dirty mattress. You can't match this, rapper slash actress. More powerful than two Cleopatras. Bomb graffiti on the tomb of Nefertiti. MCs ain't ready to take it to the Serengeti. My rhymes is heavy like the mind of Sister Betty. L Boogie spars with stars.
He said my rhyme is heavy like the mind of Sister Betty.
Serengeti. My rhymes is heavy like the mind of Sister Betty. L Boogie spars with stars and constellations. Then came down for a little conversation. Adjacent to the king, fear no human being. Roll with cherubims to Nassau Coliseum. Now hear this mixture where hip hop meets scripture. Develop a negative into a positive picture.
Now everything is everything.
I'm just gonna call her, instead of L Boogie, I'm just gonna call her the MJ rap. She does everything. Like, bro, she's one of a kind. Lauryn Hill is one of a kind. She can rap. How is her rapping and her singing is top tier? They on the same level. She one of a kind, man. I think that's what I can come up with, bro. She's one of a kind, bro. She just top tier rapping, top tier singing. She got the whole package, man. She definitely got to be the greatest female rapper I ever heard in my life. Gotta be. She's amazing.
To a positive picture.
Now everything is everything. What is meant to be, will be.
What is meant to be, will be.
And after winter, must come spring. Must come spring. Change comes eventually. Comes eventually.
Sometimes it seems.
Sometimes it seems.
We'll touch that tree. That dream
comes slow and not at all.
They come slow, you know what I mean?
And the ones on top,
the ones on top
won't make it stop. So convinced this day might fall. Let's love ourselves and we can't fail to make a better situation.
Must come spring.
Must come spring.
Change comes up.
Hey. Man, y'all just ever listen to a song, you just get so sucked into it, you just don't have no words. That's me right now, bro. I have no more words for this woman, man. She just, like, I feel like she don't get enough praise as she should. Like, whenever I hear the other rappers like Nicki Minaj or the other female rap, which, like, it's all deserved. But, bro, I've never heard nothing like her, man. Like, she is incredible. Like, I don't have no words. And I feel like she can still drop an album today. Because we just reviewed Nas' project, Kansas East, which I still believe that's album of the year. But she had a verse on that album with Nas, and she did her thing. And I feel like if she drop a project right now, I feel like everybody gonna love it. I feel like she can still do it today, bro. I mean, it was a, that was well displayed on that album, so I feel like she can drop an album today, and it will be amazing. It'll probably be a classic. So, Lauryn Hill, you watching this, man? Hey, we need an album, man. Hope you guys enjoyed this, though. Like, subscribe if y'all new, man. If you guys want any more Lauryn Hill, let me know in the comments, man. Peace and love to y'all, man. It's your boy, Ahmad. I'm out.